but Joan didn't have a car. So today, Mandy drove.